Yet you were able to maintain him and keep him under control. How were you able to get him being a smaller player than him?
He doesn't want to go left. I was just making him go left all game. And then he was settled, so he would pass the ball. And then play physical with him, continuously bump him all the time, and don't let him take easy shots.